we continue the SIP with the belief of getting good returns and achieving our goals and dreams.
But we stop the SIP due to our sentiments and unforced advices without realizing its effect on our goals and dreams. Let's see the impact of stopping our SIP. If you would have started an SIP of Rs. 10,000 for 10 years in September 2008 and stopped it last year in August 2013, you would have invested a total of Rs. 6 lakh and your valuation back then was Rs. 7 lakh, delivering a 6% return. But if you would have kept your patience and continued that SIP till June 2014, the current value of your SIP would be Rs. 12,45,000 with a return of 19.6%. So that's how you have lost more than Rs. 5 lakh by stopping your SIP. Continue your SIP for fulfilling your dreams and goals. Don't stop it.